Many here among us who feel that life is still a joke.